the swim, order picking.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Victoria from where?
From Nelson,
Ontario. Oh, I've been there.
You have?
Yeah. Ooh, pouch. Whoa, tote picking.
A regular tote. An oversized one.
Ooh. Ooh, Tay.
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 The swim, order picking.
Okay, let's pack.
Okay.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's a weird angle. Okay, can it, is it? Oh, I can look. Oh, it's
just way lower.
Potatoes over here.
Are we live?
Yes.
Oh, hi guys.
I know. And I'm filming right there too.
Cool.
Okay, so this would definitely go in a box.
Look at this.
This is weird. I've never done this before.
No.
I'm thinking this would be in this box. Is that what you would do?
Yeah.
Come on. I'm gonna fold the big ones so they fit nicely.
I'm
gonna
set up a big.
Oh yeah. Oh, I kind of do this, and then it makes like an L shape. This is the first time packing the tote. This isn't like, that doesn't look great. Maybe just whenever these boxes come up, we'll just have to reform.
Okay.
I don't think it'll come up that much. Oh, they're gone? Got them taken off? You peeled them?
Don't say anything, because they're going to hate me at the salon.
I'm going to tell them.
They always get mad at me for
that. I used to peel them. I kind of do sometimes, but yeah.
Eventually, they just start to come off, and then I'm like, rip.
Whoa. That
weird.
Yeah. That was scary. It's not wet?
Not wet.
Paper tape machine jamming. You guys can watch us.
False alarm.
Okay, this is a 10, so I need 16 inch tape over here. Oh, there's no water in this one.
Oh my gosh.
Do I need water in this one?
Yeah.
You can just slide it to you.
Okay.
Okay. Tote colors and sizes. Yeah, you can see them. This is the black. I don't want to unfold it, but I'll do it. This is the XXL size. It's huge. Okay, for one tote, would you put it in?
Is that a big one?
Yeah.
You could try it.
Yeah. We're still learning. For now. Oh yeah!
Oh, perfect. I always double check.
Okay, so this would go in a box.
Yeah.
I'm thinking three totes will go in a big bag, but more than three totes would go in a box no matter what.
Okay.
I think this is faux baby.
Yes, it is.
You put the holder underneath and I didn't know, I almost forgot it.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I can't fit through.
Yeah, that makes sense. I know now.
I do that sometimes too.
Look back and then freak out.
Yeah.
This is like the best part, doing this.
Whoa.
Okay, this isn't gonna fit, but it just looks really nice. Look at that! It will fit, but not like that.
No, that's pretty good.
I know, he looks sad. Okay, we're back. Not that you knew we were gone. You don't have much space. Do you have enough space? Okay. Brittany, is this? The Brittany? I'm distracting Courtney. Brittany thing! So would this go in a big bag?
How many do you have left? Like a ton?
Like thousands. Oh. Like definitely over 10,000.
Ooh.
They're not even all resealed yet.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Hurts me a lot. The battery over there is dying. Come on. Okay, I'm back. It's nice sliding swim into these bags.
Yeah.
this bag kind of makes me nervous. Because it's like, feels like there's a scrunchie holder in there. But I guess scrunchie holders are harder. Yeah. I think I forgot this. You guys can watch Fun Order while I cry over here. Yep, I forgot it. Now the label. Unless I just tape it closed.
Yes, I like it.
But now this goes in a box. Back to hopefully normal. Rose angels. Fun putting them in the rainbow. The one where I had to do the voiceover?
Oh yeah, that's the one.
Yeah.
Over the game.
This would go in a small, maybe small bag.
reverse swim order.
Yeah, I think this would be a big bag. It's the region of Kitchener, Waterloo, and Cambridge.
Oh!
Even more confusing for me. But Richard from the UK! Oh, Richard. I guess this could be a big bag based on what we've been doing.
Yeah.
Oversized tote in black.
Oh, yay, good catch.
I wasn't even gonna look. I haven't been looking.
For some reason on the label, the totes come up as short.
Really?
From these. Short.
That's weird and confusing.
It just made me do a double take, but nope.
My head hit that.
No. I almost got tropical buds this weekend.
And I didn't.
They were at the pop-ups.
Oh, they were?
Yeah.
Cancer is mid-June.
Oh.
Love this. Cancer is mid-June start. Someone said that in capitals.
Other things came out.
Yeah. Watch Love Island.
Yeah.
No, you do, but not a lot.
Yeah. Like, I couldn't tell you anybody on it.
Oh. know a lot of the scrunchie names are like based off of island names.
Really?
The swim, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Which ones?
The Kaz and the Selly and the Millie.
Oh, I didn't
and the
know
Molly.
That. I did start watching the Kardashians.
The way they film it?
Amazing. You were right. The first 5 minutes it was like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
Pretty. Look at this.
Tatum just walked over a lot of things just to show you guys that. Like power cords and stuff.
Nice.
can bring the whole box. Never in on Mondays. The most needed day. But they're both in tomorrow night. Oh yeah.
Did he talk to you about that?
I'm gonna do a round of picking tonight too. Dream State by Christy said hi, Tatum and Tina.
Hi.
So cute. Bye, Courtney.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Courtney just left.
Well. Will you guys like stay here if I go for like 30 seconds and go get my AirPods? You guys can watch me like walk
to go get it. I'll be right back.
Back at it. Lena got one of each regular size tote bag. This name. This is on our scrunchie name list. Scrunchie and the cotton pouch. Antler in France. The regular tote in pink, the Kaz, the Matea, Molly, Tau, and Tor. Left. Okay, this is one order. We're gonna need a huge box, I think. I don't think it'll fit in this. You can try. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, there's these two. Try. Yeah, no. I gotta make a big box.
Like here?
I know.